Welcome to BestusefulTips. I will show you how to create app folder on your Pixel 8 Pro device. Open the app drawer on your device. Tap and hold the app and move it to home screen. Now first of all, move all apps to home screen. Now tap and hold the app and move app to another app, and you can see automatically create folder on Pixel home screen. Tap on it. Now tap on a name. You can edit the name here if you want. It's quite easy to create app folder on the home screen. To add app, just tap and hold the app and move it to folder to add app to the folder. You can also create a folder directly. Just long press the app. Again, open the app drawer. Tap and hold the app and move to another app on home screen. Automatically create a folder on your device. One of the drawback of you can't create a folder on a Pixel app drawer on your device. To remove the app from the folder, tap and hold app. Tap on a remove at the top. It will remove from the folder only. You can find that app on your app drawer. To remove folder, tap and hold folder and tap on a drag it to remove the folder from your home screen. So it's quite easy to create or delete a app folder on home screen in your Google Pixel 8 Pro device. That's it. If you like it, share it.